Oyagala omukulu gw'enjawulo gubeere n'ebijjukizo mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Feba kafuluma okuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu kusinte ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bannankulabi ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino. Noti 7, noti 2, emu noti 4, emu 2 5. Oba noti 7 5 5 satu emu emu musavu satu emu oba noti 7 musavu musavu noti 2 satu nya noti 5 King Montage Photo Studio fitu sobolo kuwa bijukize birungi ate no mwana watu kusinte ezo mtu wa bulijjo.
Welcome to Love Media, and if you are new to this channel, please subscribe and activate the notification bell. Today we are going to see Stanley Antagale. He was born 1st March 1955, was a Ugandan Anglican bishop. Since 2012, he has been the Archbishop of Uganda, and therefore head of the Church of Uganda, and Bishop of Kampala. He was Bishop of Masindi Kitara from 2004 to 2012. Antagale was born in Kabul, Uganda to Ernest and Molly Antagale I. At age 16, he and his family migrated to the Hoima district too. Antagale studied theology and trained for ordained ministry at Bishop Tucker Theological College, an Anglican seminary, graduating with a certificate in theology in 1981. He continued his studies after ordination, completing a Bachelor of Divinity degree from St. Paul's University, Limuru in Kenya, and a Master of Arts degree in theology and development from the Oxford Centre for Mission Studies, associated with Middlesex University, in 2001. In 1981, Antagale was ordained in the Church of Uganda III. He was a missionary in Karamoja until 1986. He then served as a parish priest in the Diocese of Bunyoro Kitara until 2002. He was Archdeacon of Masindi from 1994 to 1999, Diocesan Secretary of Bunyoro Kitara from 2000 to 2002, and Provincial Secretary for the Church of Uganda from 2003 to 2004. On December 19, 2004, Antagale was consecrated as a bishop for the newly created Diocese of Masindi Kitara by Archbishop Henry Orambai. Antagale was the first bishop consecrated by Orambai V. Antagale was elected to be the next Archbishop of Uganda by a secret ballot by all the 34 bishops of the Church of Uganda on June 22, 2011. He was installed as Archbishop on December 16, 2012 at St. Paul's Cathedral at Namirembe 67. In addition to serving as the Archbishop of Uganda, Antagale serves as Bishop of the Diocese of Kampala, which is the episcopal see of the Archbishop. His official position is Archbishop of Uganda and Bishop of Kampala 8. On March 1, 2020, having attained the retirement age of 65 years, Bishop Antagale will resign and be replaced Archbishop-elect Samuel Stephen Kazimba Mugalu, who was elected on August 28, 2019, as the 9th Archbishop of Uganda 9. Antagale supports the ordination of women as priests and bishops 10. He was a strong supporter of the later struck down Anti-Homosexuality Act, 2014. In 1978, Antagale married Beatrice I. Together, they have 4 sons and 1 daughter. The adultery scandal came to the public in January 2021 when Kazimba suspended Antagale from performing priestly duties, noting that the Church of Uganda sees adultery as immoral as homosexuality and that they cannot shy away from their commitment to moral standards. Antagale, who committed adultery with Judith Tukamuhabwe, publicly confessed before Anglican bishops, selected priests, and faithful who gathered at Namirembe Cathedral. The former Archbishop Church of Uganda, Stanley Antagale, made a public apology and sought the forgiveness of all concerned over committing adultery.
Oyagala omukolo gw'okugwenja olugubere n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafuluma okuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bonnankulabi ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino. Note 7, note 2, emu note 4, emu 25. Oba noti musanvu tano tano satu emu musanvu satu emu oba noti musanvu 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 noti biri satu nya noti tano King Montage Photo Studio fetu sobolo kuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi ate nno mwana watu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo.